I'm just riding through the valley on my bicycle. Just pedaling, 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 pedaling along. I'm headed to the studio by Sherman and Coldwater. And when I get there, I'm gonna sing this song. I'm gonna sing. Tight. Inside of it got a cord and a mic and a couple tall cans, Coors and Bud Light, that I found in my refrigerator drawer from the night before. I take flight out the door with my bike. It's such a California sight. Small breeze, got the palm trees swaying back and forth in the light. Melodies in my head, I'm gonna record them tonight, man. I start pedaling, I start smiling. I'm in the bike lane, freestyling. I make a quick pit stop on the corner to pet a little dog and chat with its owner. It's the type of day you just can't feel bad. The same type of day Ice Cube once had. Trying to make it to the lab, but I don't pedal fast. I sit back and watch as the rose petals pass. It goes. Sherman, a couple blocks left. Rhymes in my head and they're all kind of deaf, man. I can't wait to lay them down, but my first venture is to the store for a couple more thirst quenchers. I pick them up and then I add them to the contents of my heavy ass bag. Then I pedal fast, no nonsense. Hit the studio with no delaying. I give a dap to my homie Bailey on the way in. I start drinking, I start recording. 3 hours later, I'm out the damn door again. Gotta pedal to the store again. I'm feeling festive. This requires Captain Morgan. Another bike ride, staring at the night sky. Trying not to swerve as the cars fly right by. I stay fresh like fucking bag salad. And I don't give a damn if my license ain't valid.